Guys, I hope everybody doing great. Thank you, welcome back. Today I'm going to be reacting onto the show, a comedy show called Key and Peele. It's one of my favorite comedy show in a Comedy Central. I really enjoyed this show in the past, and I'm just trying to catch up right now for this the new app. Like, some of the episodes are pretty old, and then I'm just trying to catch up into it. And my one of my friends say recommended me I should, you know, react to it and see what's going on, because it's been a while and these guys are pretty interesting, and it's also funny. They are funny. It's crazy. Very funny. So let's go ahead and jump in into this episode about it's a 4-minute clip about, you know, the reason why they haven't taking a plane in 13 years, Comedy Central Africa. It's pretty, really funny. I need to go check these guys and see what they all about. All right, let's go ahead and start.
Brothers, let us begin. I have convened this meeting to find out what you are doing. Why have we not taken a plane in 13 years?
Khalid. You don't even know. It is all because the cunning and mighty TSA is always one step ahead of us.
You don't believe me? True.
You say the mighty TSA. Well, if you don't know what the TSA is, TSA is pretty much when you're traveling, the people that are checking your bags on in the airports. So pretty much TSA is standing for Transportation Security Agency. Yeah, exactly. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, TSA is a pretty a big department of transportation agency in the airport. And you can't get in an airplane without passing through a TSA. So yeah. Yeah, it's actually funny to know, like, what they're saying is actually true. When you're going through a TSA, it's the TSA is becoming very restricted at what she can take as far liquid wise. That's why sometimes, you know, if I'm traveling, I have a specific traveling item that I have with me. I've been using it for so many years, and I just take those ones and take it with me when I'm traveling through the TSA. And usually I put it in the main bag that's gonna be it. Separated from me, it's gonna go in the main cabin versus the one going with me. So I kind of like put it in my main bags versus the one that I take with me in the cabin. So it's a little bit different. Like from 5 mil to 4, it's significant change. And yeah, man, interesting. I don't like to be in a TSA, standing too much time in a TSA. I just need to get in and go out so I can get to my airplane. And yeah. Stop hating on the TSA. Yeah, it's the TSA workers are coming in a different shape, and, you know, they are just like regular people. They're just doing their job, of course, but definitely sometimes you got to give it to the TSA, because I think they're doing a great job, and, you know, preventing a lot of stuff going through in and out of the country. So overall, yes, the size of person really doesn't matter, but I get the joke from here. You know, you see, you can't judge a person by the way they look, you know. So I think that's a really catch up from here. Yeah, definitely. And actually, that's the true thing about TSA as well. That's literally, when you get to a TSA, there is no way you can keep your laptop on your back, and they require you to actually take your laptop, any devices that you have computer wise put it on a separate container, and it's gonna go through the scanner, and they will know if there's hazardous or something that is not really safe to be carried in an airplane or in an airport. So yeah, it's true. TSA is thought about everything that you can think of. Yes. I mean, they are doing a really good job. I like that one. It's a pretty, it's just small section and it's funny. I enjoy that, definitely. Well, if you like this one, please subscribe and comment below. And yes, let's get this channel to at least 1,000 and another 1,000, you know, and another 1,000 more of subscriber and views, okay? Please don't forget, subscribe and comment, and your boy's out. See ya.